Now the thing we are going to do for history is start learning about the Civil War, because on Friday is Civil War Day. That means every freshman get to go out and throw flower bags at each other to feel like they are pretend guns. So let's watch a video about it.